Hey guys, I am back with another video. This is a video that I had to hurry up and make because a young lady by the name of, I just met her and she is the sweetest thing ever. Her name is Fluffy, My Fluffy Puffs on Twitter, and she just tweeted out that there was a lawsuit launched as testing finds cancer-causing chemicals in nearly 100 natural hair products, you guys. So, of course, I have to go and research it. And I clicked on the link because she leaves the link. And it says it. Now, this was back in 2013. Why didn't anybody know about this? I mean, any of us, okay, in the natural hair community. This says August 27th, 2013. Okay, lawsuit launched as testing finds cancer-causing chemicals in nearly 100 hair care and personal care products. Okay. It says that Oakland, California, today, the Center of Environmental Health revealed independent testing finding a cancer-causing chemical in 98 shampoos, soaps, and other personal care products sold by major national retailers. The chemical cocamide, I don't know how to pronounce this one here. A chemically modified form of coconut oil used as a thickener for or foaming agent in many products was listed by California as a known carcinogen last year. Products tested with high levels of cocamide DEA include shampoos made by Colgate-Palmolive, Colomer, Paul Mitchell, and many others. In addition, products marketed for children and a product falsely labeled as organic were found with the chemical in violation of California law. All right, you guys. CEH today filed a California lawsuit against four companies that sell products containing cocamide DEA. And the nonprofit has sent legal notices to more than 100 other companies that produce and or sell cocamide DEA tainted products that their products violate state law. Most people believe that products sold in major stores are tested for safety, but consumers need to know that they could be doused with a cancer-causing chemical every time they shower or shampoo. This is really making me upset, said Michael Green, executive director of CEH. We expect companies to take swift action to end this unnecessary risk to our children and families' health. You guys, it seems to me that these companies knew about this, and I think that they were trying to get as much money out of us as possible before we even found out. You guys, please share this video. Everyone in the natural hair community needs to know about this. I'm glad my Fluffy Puffs tweeted it out. This, I can't even believe this. And it says, in addition to many brand name shampoos and personal care products, see the full list below. I will show that. The CEH testing found cocamide DEA in store brand products such as, wait, in store brand products purchased at Walmart, Trader Joe's, Pharmaca, and Kohl's. Wow. A store brand children's bubble bath from Kmart and a children's shampoo conditioner from Babies R Us were also found with cocamide DEA. We wonder why our kids get cancer. Kids shouldn't be getting cancer, you guys. Children, our children. Falsely labeled organic products from Organic by Africa's Best also tested for high levels of the cancer-causing chemical. CEH previously won a legal settlement with this company, requiring it to end use of phony organic labels. Wow, you guys. I'm not going to read all of this. You guys could actually, I'll go ahead and read it. CEH has purchased the shampoos and other products containing cocamide DEA at Bay Area locations of major retailers and from online retailers since June, and commissioned as independent lab to determine the total content of the chemical in the products. In many cases, products containing more than 10,000 ppm cocamide DEA and one shampoo tested at more than 200,000 ppm, 20% cocamide DEA. California listed cocamide DEA in June 2012 as a chemical known to cause cancer based on the assessment by the International Agency for Research on Cancer, which evaluated skin exposure tests on animals. You guys, I'm going to stop there and I'm going to show you these products and the brand names, you guys. I'm not going to name them, but just look. And I will leave the link to this article in the description box. This is just overwhelming. I'm nervous. That's why I was messing up while I was reading. Please excuse me because this was not a planned video. This is just, I can't believe it. Paul Mitchell, you guys, is in this. Fantasia. African Essence. Lush. Lush, you guys. I know all of you guys love Lush. Cream of Nature. Wow. Lusters. Palmers. I'm naming some of the ones that I know. Do Grow, Caracare. Wow, I used to use Caracare like crazy when I was relaxed. I heard Carol's daughter was in here. Also, Bliss, you guys. Bliss, wow. I have some Bliss lotion that my mom gave me. Trader Joe's. You guys, look at this list. It's so long. It is so long. You guys, I want you guys to tell everybody from the mountaintops about this. I can't even believe it. I'm going to have to really do some reevaluation of a lot of stuff. Well, I don't see Carol's daughter on this list, but it was mentioned in the Periscope today. My Fluffy Puffs had a Periscope going on today, and she mentioned Carol's daughter. There it is, right there. Wow, the TUI Moisturizing Sulfate Free Shampoo is sold at Sephora. Wow, you guys. All right, this is the end of this video. You guys, make sure you share this video so other naturals can know about this. I know some of these products you guys love to death, but this is real, okay? This is real. This is happening to us in our community, the natural hair community, the black community, you guys. All right, I'll see you guys in another video.